Oh, excellent. Glad I caught you. I have some good news to share.
Good to hear it, Regina. It's what I've come to expect, with you as Wayne Enterprises chairperson.
I just talked to the board, and our stock price has doubled since you took the company back from Oswald Cobblepot. The Gazette's running a piece about it.
Look, I would love to hear all the details, but I've got a meeting with Lucius I've got to run to.
Well, I don't mean to pry, but what's in that case? Seems like an odd thing to be carrying around the office.
Oh, just some tax papers. Accounting is doing an audit or something.
Well, you shouldn't have to be burdened with that. I can take them.
It's okay. I got it.
Well, I've got a meeting I've got to run to. We'll pick up this conversation this afternoon.
Sounds great. You're in my chair.
Just updating the encryption on your Bat-Tech. But if you want me to stop?
Oh, no, the seat is all yours.
This is the thing you were talking about?
One of Riddler's puzzles. Some kind of test.
Show me. Any idea what he's planning?
Not yet. That's why I need your help. If his history is anything to go by, he left us a clue. A psychological profile of Riddler.
Knowing how his mind works, this should come in handy.
No sign of explosives or poison. Already scanned for that in the cave.
Look at that. Micropulse waveform. And the
sound
it's giving
that's it.
A signal, maybe? I couldn't decipher. I was hoping you could help with that.
Uh-oh.
I'll see what I can do. Shouldn't take long.
What's going on? Who's that? Oh, shit.
What in the...
It's not one of mine.
Think fast.
Trouble.
Hi, Dad.
Tiffany?
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Hey, Bruce.
My God, Tiffany.
It's been a while.
Sneaking out of orientation your first day?
I just wanted to say hi to my new boss. I got you a present. A micro-drone prototype I developed in my spare time. High-end AV, stealth black shell, programmable for autonomous observation. Small, quiet, and super smart. Just like its designer. Not bad, huh? You always had a thing for toys. So hard to know what to get a man who has everything.
Someone here wants a raise.
She's already gunning for my job, Bruce. Can you believe it?
The hours you work? Not a chance. I actually have a life. Huh. There's something different about you.
There is?
I can't quite put my finger on it, but you look... You look.
I think the word you're looking for is badass.
No, that is definitely not what I meant.
I'm the resident badass around here. Thank you very much.
You just said that out loud.
See, Bruce, it's her first day, and I'm already embarrassing her.
It's fucked up.
Interesting.
Don't.
Too late. Already touching.
Just be careful.
What a strange thing. The circuitry design. It's elaborate and unorthodox. Almost
Drop.
Intentionally so. Like whoever put it together was kind of showing off. Huh. Micro pulse waves? It's just weird. Seriously, what is this thing? I've never seen anything like it. It's like whoever made it.
Something your dad has been working on. Lucius, care to explain?
Oh, it's nothing. Just an old piece of tech that found its way into my lab.
But what does it do?
That's what we're trying to work out.
You guys are lucky I'm here to help.
Oh, God.
Help with...
Figure this freakish thing out.
Tiffany did graduate first in her class at Cornell in molecular engineering.
Let me take a crack at it. I can help you get to the bottom of this.
Sure. If you think you can help, then be my guest.
Oh, I know I can help. I just gotta let him know that I won't be finishing up orientation.
No problem.
Oh, I was planning on swinging by the manor after work to see Alfred. I heard he wasn't doing so well. That he was having some issues with his health?
I'll let him tell you himself, but, he hasn't been doing so great since the kidnapping last year.
Oh, no.
Yeah, every now and then his, hands start shaking. I'd like him to
I'll be afraid to if I get caught by Lady Arkham.
Well, maybe I can convince him.
And you're kicking his ass, too.
Catch you guys later.
Welcome aboard, Tiffany.
Thanks, boss.
All right, then. Time to crack this puzzle. I never told her, you know. Told her what I really do at Wayne Enterprises. What, we do. If you're willing to pull her into this Riddler project, why not consider bringing her into the fold? Into the mission? We're going to need help if we're going to be dealing with the likes of Riddler. And we can trust her.
Well, do you know what she wants, Lucius? It's not for us to decide her future.
That's fair. It's just that our work means a great deal to me. I'd like to share that with her.
Let's put a pin in this for now. I think we've got enough on our plates. Well, shall we go down to the lab?
Actually, the equipment we need is down in my office. We'll get this taken care of in no time.
Mr. Wayne.
Yes?
Damn, umbrella.
I'm Special Agent Avesta. This is my partner, Special Agent Blake.
Well, I guess I'll see you in a bit. I'll be down in my office. Whenever you, get done here.
See you later, Lucius. Good chat.
Oh, yeah. One of the best.
I'm gonna have to lie.
Sorry for the unannounced visit. We're with the agency's behavioral analysis unit. We just came by to ask a few questions.
I sure hope I'm not in any trouble.
Oh, everyone's in some amount of trouble. It's my job to find out just how much.
Oh shit. Do you know anything about Nemesis? It's like, no.
This office really represents you.
I'd like to think so.
Is this you?
Yeah.
How old?
I don't know, 7, 8, maybe?
So happy. After everything you've been through, I don't know how you still do it.
Do what exactly?
It wasn't long ago when you were the most hated man in Gotham. Yet you still give so much back to the city. Why do you continue to help Gotham? Most people wouldn't be so charitable after that.
Ignore.
How's it going down there?
I, left that file on your desk. Think you could bring it down?
I'll be down in just a second. Sorry about that. What were you saying?
I was saying you're a bit of a mystery.
What is it you want?
The agency recently brought me in to draft a psychological portrait of the Riddler. We've been tracking him for months, but haven't been able to find him.
Well, I'm sorry. I think you were in the wrong place. You see, I don't really consort with criminals, or international terrorists, for that matter.
Yeah.
Like the one
really?
Time you beat up all
the Because our sources say otherwise. A lot of things happened to you last year, and not all of them were good. You put yourself at risk when you helped bring in your friend Harvey Dent. He was a violent psychotic at the time, almost destroyed the city. Come to think of it, you've been associated with quite a few psychopaths over the years.
I wouldn't go that far.
I would. The criminally insane. They seem drawn to you. Either that, or you're often in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I'm not sure I like where this conversation is going.
This probably isn't gonna help. I think you know him as John Doe.
We understand that it was during your stay in Arkham where you and John met and became friends. From the sound of it, you two were close.
John may very well say that, yes.
But not you?
A conversation in a mental hospital does not make us friends, much less close.
I see. According to hospital records, you and John were involved in a riot.
They captured the whole incident on video.
I saw you flee after John cut another inmate, a man named Victor Zsasz. Several people were hurt.
I got out of there as fast as I could.
I don't blame you. You must have been scared.
Yeah, I was.
John was discharged from Arkham months ago.
That's exactly what happened.
No one has seen or heard from him since.
I got a trophy out of it, too.
I was thinking maybe you have.
Why would you think that?
He listed you as his emergency contact. Sounds like you two were pretty close to me.
Okay, now I'm a little creeped out. I knew him for, what, a day?
Maybe you made an impression on him.
Well, I haven't seen or heard from him, so... Did he do something wrong?
He's a person of interest. You see, we've got a wall in the office with a bunch of photos pinned to it. Two-Face, Penguin, Lady Arkham, you know, Gotham's most notorious. They've got all these little strings connecting them to one another, like a web. And you, my friend, are at the center. Mm-hmm. You keep pretty strange company for someone who wants everyone to think they're such a stand-up guy.
I'm sorry, are you accusing me of something?
Should we be?
It seems like it.
You know more than you're letting on, Mr. Wayne. Maybe you're afraid. Maybe you don't trust us.
Are you Resident Evil?
Maybe you're a criminal, like your father. Maybe you're not the hero
Umbrella.
People think you are.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the hell out of my... That's an evacuation warning. It's time for you to leave.
We'll pick this up another time.
Tin Man stays calling.
Bruce, get my daughter out of the building. Get yourself out.
What are you talking? What did you figure out?
I've solved the Riddler's puzzle, Bruce. Riddler really pulled a good one over on us.
Lucius, just stay calm, okay? I'm gonna get you out of here.
Tell Tiffany that I love her. That I'm sorry
what
I wasn't around more.
Lucius.
Wait, what?
We really made a difference, didn't we? Batman?
Lucius!
Oh, damn, that was a bomb.
Lucius! No!
Holy shit.
One killed and 14 injured after a tragic explosion.